After the ceremony, the singer attended an after-party with other celebrities such as Ed Sheeran, Ice Spice, and Sabrina Carpenter. She was photographed with a bottle in her hand, while she drank visibly tipsy.